Inspiration. It starts as a distant rumble, resonating through every fiber of your being. Slowly escalating until it ignites a fire in your belly that consumes you with an overwhelming sense of possibility. You eagerly embrace the journey because you care not about what you are, only about what you can be. Then, suddenly, you find yourself there, where the crowd should have been cheering. Yet so much of the mountain still looms. Your muscles ache, and instead of sweet glory, you just taste the salt of your sweat. The fire in your belly replaced by the burning in your lungs. The battles you've won, dwarfed by the war ahead. You could give up at that moment, without judgment being passed, knowing you have done well, better than most. Or you can take a moment, breathe deeply, wipe the sweat from your brow, and make the choice to take the next step forward. This moment, the moment when the effort still needed to achieve the goal becomes irrelevant. The moment when the pain becomes a reward. When your face, marred by sweat and dust and blood, can still muster a determined grin despite the seeming impossibility of it all. This moment is the moment when greatness